good. They're getting a big push. What'd you say in the third period before you came out?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, we're trying to hold on. Obviously, we're saying we need to put pressure.
They're applauding for Mario Lemieux's own McCut.
It's unbelievable.
And good on, good for the Detroit Redwing fans to acknowledge this. Outstanding by the fans here in Detroit.
There's our own eyes in the room. He pushed us. He wrote the note for us before the game seven. He's an unbelievable guy. He's a winner once again.
So he wins. Now it's his third cup. This is your first cup. What about next year? You got a lot of young legs here. You don't have a lot of free agency problems. Can you guys come back and get here again?
Well, we're going to enjoy this first before we think about next year, but I think we have a great core guy. You know, we got a great group, and who knows? You know, we can do it again next year, but we're just trying to enjoy that.
You're the guy that stabilizes Marc-Andre Fleury. What did you do?
I got to get in the picture.
Okay, you're good. You
thought Marc-Andre, great goal.
He loves Marc-Andre Fleury, great goalie, and he taught Rob Scudori how to play goaltender for game number six, and that's why we had a game seven, Doc and Enzo.
The celebration goes on here in Detroit. And the age-old Stanley Cup will have all of these names. If you play a game in the final or 40 in the regular season, automatically your name is one of the 52. That is the limit, 52 that will be on. Mario Lemieux will have his name on for the third time, though not as a player this time. My, this has been something. Began on January 1st at Wrigley Field and now finishes up at Joe Louis Arena in Detroit. Named for a prize fighter, with a prize fighter named Ali on hand to watch it. Terrific spectacles all year, and the best spectacle of all was the effort that the players left from round one to round four and the last two saves by Marc-Andre Fleury. Thursday, Tiger Woods begins the defense of his U.S. Open title. From the renowned black course of Bethpage, it's the 109th U.S. Open. Our coverage begins at 3 p.m. Eastern here on NBC. And Roger Federer looks to become the all-time leader in Grand Slam titles. The championship's Wimbledon.